Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Cryptic Spiritualist channel. Let's dive right into today's Daily Tarot Fresh Tarot Card Reading is coming at you. It is August the 14th, 2019, and it is Wonderful Wednesday. Why is it wonderful? Let me know down below by commenting how wonderful it is, because it is a joy to wake up this morning in our right minds and able to see each other another day and call it another day of opportunity and the desire that we choose to have in our life. So let's get it in. This tarot reading comes right after my daily meditation time, pulling up my cards, praying over this channel, and much more. Keep in mind that this is a general reading. It's not a soul reading just for you. If you would like to have a private reading, please go on and contact me for appointments, and they do fill up awfully fast. So let's get it in. Drum roll, please. Now, we have got the Lover's card in reverse. Major Arcana card, and we've got the Knight of Wands, or the Knight of Staves, or the Knight of Rods. Sometimes the tarot cards call them as well, in reverse. So what does that mean, Ronita? The ecliptic spiritualist, not eclectic, ecliptic, E-C-L-I-P-T-I-C, ecliptic. It's named after eclipse, all right? So what does this mean in reverse? What does it mean? Well, as the world turns, as the divine gave me the theme, the song came in my head from one of the soap operas here in the U.S. As the world turns. Yes, the divine was saying that. Okay, it came to mind as I was getting this reading this morning. So why? Well, there are some hurt feelings in the area of relationships, okay? There's some hurt feelings in the area of relationships. And it was not what you're asking yourself, like, wow, this is not what I expected. You asking yourself, it's like hurt feelings. It's been a long term. It's been like long term to you. It's long term as you see the events are perpetuating continuously. So it's been a long term of hurt feelings in this partnership or relationship, a continuous of hurt feelings. So you're asking yourself, like, wow, I really wasn't expecting this. I don't know why this is occurring in this relationship. It's perpetuating a continuous snowball of hurt feelings. You know, what direction is this in as the world turns, you know? So as a clarifier, we have the Knight of Wands. So in reverse, the divine was saying, here's put some distance in this matter. Put some distance in this matter so that you can reevaluate whether to continue and to continue to be go in a new direction possibly, or allow time for separation to take place in this matter. Okay, so it's very important that you're hearing this. All right, now this can be in the matter of partnerships, not only just in love, in relationship, but this can be falling into the line of business ventures, and along with work, because work is a relationship, is a partnership. And sometimes this ties in. This is relationships. They all break into those areas. Okay. So in saying that, the divine gave me a quote about sometimes you just need to distance yourself from people. If they care, they'll notice. If they don't, you know where they stand, all right? So this is very important. Again, I'm going to repeat this to tie into this message. Is sometimes you just need to distance yourself from people. If they care, they'll notice. If they don't, you know where you stand. It's a very important message, okay? So tie this in, let it marinate, mull it over, see how it resonates with you. Sometimes the general readings will resonate with you, and sometimes they won't. But only how you know is do what? Journal. If you're still journaling in this chapter of your life, and I always encourage to journal, journal, journal. Why? Because you can see how things are lining up in your life. If you're not charting, if you're not writing things down, you don't know. You're just flying by the seat of your pants. But if you're journaling these things, following the daily readings, you'll see how life is unfolding itself to you, especially if you're coming on a daily basis, all right, and being consistent, all right. So click that wiggly bell down below, ding dong ding, to make sure you get this daily fresh tarot card reading that comes to you on a daily basis. Don't forget that you can contact me for appointments immediately. They do fill up fast for intuitive readings. As you know, I do have a video up that describes what intuitive readings are. And it's not just a tarot reading, but intuitive readings, psychic readings that will change your life. That will change your life, okay? Change a pattern, tell a story. Do something different, you will get a change. Keep doing the same thing, you're going to keep getting the same results. Also, too, don't forget to do spell work. Contact me for ritual work that can be done in your situations in your life. Can it be done on every situation in your life? It surely can. It surely can. Yes. I'm answering that for you. Yes. And yes, yes, you should be getting your intuitive readings. And yes, yes, you should be getting your spell work. You're avoiding it. Some of you are avoiding doing things. And then when 2020 come up, you'll be wondering why things haven't changed for you, or why you didn't come get a consultation, why you didn't get a diagnostic reading. Why? Because you were holding back and sitting back and then saying, oh, that's not real, or she's not real. Well, apparently I'm real, because you come in here on a daily basis and the word lines up with you. Okay? And it's not about me. It is about the divine, the source, the spirit that is within me, and then the spirit that is within you. You are a spiritual being living in a human earthly experience. But you are a portal that has come through for a temporary season of time to help those and others to change their life as well as yours, or to come and fix some things that you did not fix in your past life. And your south node, now you're living in your north node. That is an astrology class 101. All right. So I love you for watching today. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Make sure that you follow it on Instagram. We have different information that goes there. We do lives there. I haven't scheduled one this week. I'm working on that to come up for this week. But we do go live there. We have videos there. We have storylines that go there, as well as on the blog, the written astrological forecast. Please make sure that you're going to that on a weekly basis so you can see how to navigate with the astros, with the planets, with the systems. Yes, it's very important that you do so. Also, too, we do have the full moon in Aquarius coming up. We have the ritual and intentions. Are you ready for that? We have a video that's up, that's coming. Pay attention to that and like, share, and subscribe so you are planting seeds for the next 6 months, so that you will know that as you're planting seed and expecting a harvest, you know you've dig deep and you put a seed in there, and not just expecting something to happen and you haven't planted any seeds. Okay, so have a great, magical, wonderful Wednesday. Don't forget to trust and believe and dig deep in your who self first. Have a magical and productive day. See you next time. Bye.